Step lightly in here.
There's no telling what'll crawl out of the woodwork.
Say your prayers, Tarkus.
Gotcha! I think I could handle this all by myself.
You are great, Noct.
Wouldn't want to squish some slimy bug and ruin my nice kicks. Really? Again?
See ya!
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Bought anything rare or exotic yet?
Slow down.
Well, here we are.
Just got here.
You know, your rare treasures are easy to find, but they're pretty rare.
We'll see about that.
Woohoo! Victory!
A victory indeed, when we're all safe. That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh?
Is that a brook I hear babbling?
A regular river, I'd say.
Oh, think we have time to cast a line?
Sorry, bud. Need you to reel yourself in this time around.
This time.
Say your prayers.
See ya!
Huh. Outstanding, no.
Yep.
Do your best, guys.
Gotcha!
Our best will be overkill here.
This one's just for you.
None the worse for wear.
Nice work, everyone.
Hey, I know those rooms.
It's a sign.
Watch out!
We can rest up or move up. It's your choice.
You're out!
Shall we camp here? Start preparing for supper.
Oh, let me help.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Perfect timing. Yeah.
Hey!
Never fear, Pronto's here.
I'll back you up, Albert.
I'm counting on
you. This is for you, Ignis.
What's your damage?
Gladio! Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Don't get touched, is all.
Try this.
Iris!
Ready or not?
Get back!
Hey, how's it look over there?
I think we might be winning! Watch out!
Showtime!
All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here.
Icky.
Take care, the current doesn't carry you away.
I'm not sure my footwear is up to this.
Don't let yourself get pulled in.
Pronto's a touch confused.
Sounds great.
Hey, Pronto! Stay on your feet!
Is that hallucinating or something?
Sounds great.
No one missing nice guy.
Watch yourself, Dodge.
I know.
No mercy.
Seems it would make you happy, especially something else.
Hey! Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Thought it would never end.
You were great, Noct.
Cold. Freezing cold!
You ought to stand under that waterfall and let it toughen you up a little.
I don't think that would be good for my camera. Or me.
We're here.
Don't think we can go any further down without winding up at the bottom.
Time to start moving upstream.
Oh, man! My underwear. We're soaked!
I really hope that's from the river.
Way down, a wee bit. Huh?
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. We're not out of the woods yet.
Oh, man, am I glad to be out of there.
Don't speak too soon.
Ugh, not so glad anymore.
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
Let's have it. Get back. alive! Let's celebrate by eating something
Noct, you might want to see
Gore! This. It's all about that treasure.
Feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
Made it.
Cosmo?
Showtime!
It's fine.
Never knew what hit him!
None the worse for wear.
Nice work, everyone!
Showtime!
Say your prayers!
Smell that fresh air. Ah, makes you feel alive.
Yeah, don't get used to it.
Why is everything such a big deal with you?
Let him have his fun while he's still alive.
I felt a drop.
What a precipitation.
Wiped out before you know it.
Is that so? All right, prove it.
Prayers.
Do your best, guys.
Our best will be overkill here.
Yeah.
Don't do it. Watch the enemy's movements. Don't.
Yep, right. Got it.
Keep it up, everyone.
Nothing tells me.
Gotcha.
Problems? Nothing warns you here, don't you? I'll play it by ear then.
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
No cause for concern.
Nice work, everyone.
Easy now.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
You're one to talk.
Yeah.
Could use a break.
Worse.
Meet again. Ah, weather cleared up. Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Hey, Ignis. Make it a barbecue tonight.
Might be a little late for one.
Yeah. Late-night meals make you fat.
I was more concerned about the mess. Utensils that will need scrubbing.
Any other excuses?
Knocked! Overhead!
Use a break.
We have walked a good while. Not a lucky day.
We got company.
Well, misery loves company.
Hey!
And that's that.
His room says poor.
Yeah!
Clean your glasses.
Got your idea. Yeah. No.
Opening.
Nice work, Gladio.
Atta boys.
Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
Easy now.
Nice riding with you.
Let's go. What you wanted to be growing up, Ignis?
My childhood aspirations.
Yeah, no need to go into depth, really.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people around.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
There you are. Kenny and I have been waiting for you. Just when I thought I couldn't be more impressed. You must be tired from the trek. Take it easy now. Look at this bloodthirsty lot. Kenny approves. Anything tickle your fancy? Kenny and I pray for your success.
Huh.
You hear about the attack on the Imperial base?
Oh, yeah. Whoever they were, I want to buy them all a drink.
You can't be serious. That kind of caper only makes things worse for all of us.
I've got a bad feeling, Noct. Could we wait until morning?
Oh-ho, new faces, and weary ones at that. How's about a room?
The gang's all here, see? Us?
You have a real talent for photography.
Oh, huh. Thanks.
Morning! Who's ready to kick some ass? And away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah. The Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
She offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
Is it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum thicket is true...
Then we might just find what we're looking for here.
Are you guys excited to visit Altissia or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Heard about the Imperial base?
Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
They raised hell, all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Alticia.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.